Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, hey, what's up? My name is Tanya, and this is my hubby, Kurt.
Kurt just got out of the gym 10 minutes ago and was told that I'm filming right now, so yes, excuse me. Be glad your Google Nose was actually a hoax, and you can't smell me.
I did spring this one on him. He did have a heads up that he was going to have to put this mask to the test, along with a few others that I have purchased that I have not actually shown him, but I just thought of it last minute that we are both actually washing our faces and things at the same time, which like never happens. But I just finished filming 3 videos and I took my makeup off, and then he came up from the gym and I'm like, why not do a mask?
I was
right
made
now?
Aware that something was going to happen in the future. The end. So now I know, and here we are. And let's do this.
And now you should be aware that if I'm washing my face and you're about to wash your face, it's gonna go down. And they agree with me.
So the washing of the face is a trigger that we're about to do a mask video?
Yes.
That's what's in this house now?
Yes, because I've purchased little box kits that are the same box kits. So we each have the same mask that we can put to the test. Because the last video, in case you guys missed it, he did a mask that I had already put to the test, and then I actually put one to the test. But moving forward, I want us to both put the same mask to the test at the same time. So that's what's happening.
I wasn't just trying to smell myself there. There's a dog down here, I swear.
It's Dumbo! Wanna say hi, Dumb? Yeah, hi, Dumb. That's Dumbo.
That's proof.
So Ulta, I got this in the mail a couple days ago, but Bliss released this Mask Appeal Complexion Clearing Rubberizing Mask. That's a mouthful, and he would say it's not, but it is.
It's not a mouthful.
It is when it's you not. Have not slept
you
days
guys try and say it.
And days.
Leave your comments below if you think it's
and
a
days.
Mouthful. Because it's not a mouthful.
When
just say, I agree with
no
Kurt.
Sleep.
Just say, I agree with Kurt.
And I just finished filming 3 other videos on no sleep. So, this says spa-tacular results.
Can you get rid of these wrinkles right here? Looks like...
I can help you with some Botox.
See, the mask doesn't work.
Or fillers.
You can just fast forward now or go to another video.
This is a pore. It's purge pores, absorb impurities, and calm skin. Nothing about this says I'm turning 38 and I have wrinkle issues. And this will replace Botox. None of that.
This is my life. She's relentless.
And did you notice how he keeps cutting me off when I'm trying to read you guys what this mask is going to do?
Sorry.
That's my life.
I will just stay here.
Cuddle Dumbo. So this says, we've put the expertise behind our spa's expert rubberizing mask treatments into this product, so you know you'll get spa-worthy results at home. Bliss is actually a really great company that's affordable. It is both drugstore and obviously you can buy it at Ulta, which carries both drugstore and somewhat high-end, like it's got, you know, Anastasia, so it has high-end, it has a mixture. You can find it on more expensive sites like Nordstrom. So Bliss is kind of like a floating company of in between drugstore and high-end-ish, but it's affordable. So yeah. And then they have to book appointments at a Bliss spa in the US or the UK. Fun fact. Oh, we're gonna be pouring water into a cup. I didn't know that.
Beats peeing in a cup.
Okay, on the other side it says, from our spa to your skin. Our complexion clearing rubberizing mask hugs every facial contour to optimally deposit pore purging tea tree oil, detoxifying seaweed, and soothing willow and menthol extracts. Are you ready for that?
I wasn't listening.
That's going on your face.
Sorry. I trust you, babe.
This is my life. He never listens to me.
Not true.
The light's not on us, by the way. Once the mask sets, peel it away to reveal spa-perfect skin. A beautifully clear, soothed, healthy-looking complexion. go ahead, clarify to the mask. He's not enthused.
Do I need to get, oh, they come to the cups.
That is so cute. I've never seen anything like that.
The disappointing thing is this doesn't have yogurt in it.
So you each, or even hummus. Each box has three cups. So it does look like a little yogurt.
Can you hold something?
It has a spoon. You can shove that up your butt.
She's a little angel.
All right. Okay, so the steps. Slowly pour cool water. So not cold, but cool water into the cup. Right up to the designated fill line. Careful not to over or underfill.
So do you want me to do the Garbage City water, or do you want me to use our drinking water?
I don't know, because we don't have cool water.
What do you mean we don't have cool water?
Like, it has to be cool. It can't be cold.
So then why don't I
so
just
it has to be
fill
the
a liter,
water.
Take all the cold, and then just put the other water in there.
Okay, you can do that. Okay, you go do that while I work on opening these.
Okay.
Well, you want to have an idea as to how much water we need? Or are you just going to come in here with a measuring cup?
I was just going to go fill the liter, and I figured by then you'd have those open. Is there a line?
Oh, that's going to be a strong one. I don't see.
I'll check it out.
Okay. Oh my gosh, you guys, that smells so strong. Not like chemically strong, but all those ingredients, like the eucalyptus, almost has like a minty smell. It is strong. I will show you the powder in this one. It looks like setting powder for makeup. That's what it looks like. It is like eye-watering strong. Whew! So it has a fill water to this line on the outside. So you pour water into this up to the fill line. You mix it with the spoon and then you smooth onto the face and then it will, I guess, turn into a peel mask, which you peel off after 15 minutes. This looks like it has more instructions. Babe, don't pour it into the cup yet.
Yeah.
Pour it into a measuring cup.
Yeah.
Okay, so this says you slowly pour the water, which I read to you guys. Then it says stir, stir, stir. You'll want to mix your mask thoroughly for a minimum of 30 to 40 seconds. Using the spatula. You're ready to go when it becomes a smooth paste. Immediately apply a thick, even layer of paste onto the face using the spatula, like frosting a cake, avoiding the immediate eye area. Now just relax and leave the cooling mask on your face for 15 minutes. While you're waiting, wipe the spatula clean with a warm, wet cloth and save it for your remaining masks. When time is up, simply peel the mask off. If there's any remaining mask on your skin, gently pat with a warm, damp washcloth and it'll come right off. Warning, do not attempt to rinse your mask down the drain. What are we doing to ourselves? Dispose of it along with any leftover mask mix in a waste basket instead. Why is there a warning? And why can't it be disposed of? So we're gonna let Kurt be the chemist. Just pour into one cup at first to the fill line.
I've got to Breaking Bad. Do it to where?
It says fill line on the outside of the cup.
That's not convenient. Okay.
Just Just one though, first. I wish you guys could see this.
This is gonna be a disaster.
You wanna hold it up for the camera?
Okay.
Okay, never mind, put it on, just put it down, but don't
I think it's good. Oh. You think it's good?
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
So at least close.
Now we're supposed to stir for 30 to 40 seconds until it becomes a paste. So this is what it's becoming, you guys. Don't do the other one yet.
Look at this.
Okay.
See all that powder?
That's setting powder.
I know, it looks like Tony Montana's desk.
It is called makeup setting powder. I took my makeup brushes off of that table so you could have an extra space if you needed an extra space.
Thanks, babe.
There's still a lot of powder.
I can add more, but I don't know if it was the water that was in that line or the powder. Well, that's why those like protein muffins don't give you a line. They tell you how much to put in there because it brings the powder up. Just
keep mixing, I guess. But it says you should be mixing for 30 to 40 seconds.
Yeah, this is already like Play-Doh. There's no water in here anymore.
Well, it turns into a paste. When it becomes a smooth paste, you're ready to apply it.
Well, forgive the lawyer in me, but can you define paste?
That's all it says. You're ready to go when it becomes a smooth paste.
This is a lot of work. Can't you ever get me when I'm doing like the Canadian criminal law outline or something?
We have 4 videos to edit after this if you feel better.
I guess this is pasty. God, it smells awful.
I know, it's so bad.
I mean, yeah, I guess I can see it. That's pasty.
Okay.
It's like spackle.
Now, can you fill mine? I'll start applying my mask while you...
For all of you DIYers, it's the consistency of spackle, if that means anything to you.
That's what it looks like. Oh, it's cold! I'm just gonna get this on my face, and then you get him a spatula. Hold on. This is really cold. Oh, it's getting colder. It said it was a cooling mask, but it's cold.
It's like a wedding cake photo.
Oh, it said it's like icing a cake. Oh, right on there.
Thank you.
You're good, babe. Oh my God, this is gonna be useless.
A lot of work. I don't know, I may have put too much in this one.
Maybe one more if you really messed up. Okay,
I think I did, the line was there.
I bought a brush to help with my masks, but this one isn't helping with this mask at all.
Why wouldn't they predetermine the amount of water that needs to go in?
I'm going in with my fingers and this is really difficult. Guys, this is really a lot of work.
That's kind of what I've been saying.
Yep. No, you haven't even applied it to your face yet.
I think we just got on video, us agreeing. That just happened.
It just happened. This is not what's up. This is disaster.
Yeah, see, mine's a lot gooier. Maybe this is what it's supposed to be.
So you messed mine up. So
when you're done, I will jump into mine. But this one...
Start putting it on your face.
...is way different from hers. This is more like that annoying toy your kids bring home that's looks like snot that they can throw at the wall and ends up getting stuck in blankets. I'm sure all of
you know. Mine is not going to work. Mine's like not even, yeah, mine's useless. You did something wrong to it.
Well, so it's not supposed to be the consistency of spackle. Okay, you want to try that one?
No, you start putting that one on your face while I go clean up.
Okay.
And then we will try with the next, the third one, I guess.
Can I steal that?
Yep.
I've been left unsupervised. This is going to be a problem. Yeah, this looks a lot easier than what she was doing. Although, not simple. I probably should have shaved, but that's the thing when you don't plan and you're just told when you get out of the gym that you're doing a video and I haven't showered. I haven't even had my post-workout meal yet. I can't believe people do this. I mean, then again, my face looks like a prehistoric riverbed, so that would be why. I don't think I've ever talked to myself this much. I think it's second nature for her, but... I feel like I need some instruction. How thick is this supposed to be, babe? Am I supposed to go like near the eyes?
And... No, you avoid your eye area.
Like my, well, obviously your eyes. Do you come up here?
No, don't go further than that.
It's all...
I think he purposely tried to sabotage this so that way I never ask him to do another mask video with me ever again.
If I thought that would have worked, I'd have done that, but I know it won't. Am I supposed to do any?
No. Okay. Thick layer all over your face, just avoid your delicate eye area. Bliss sent three.
They probably planned it for couples. Would it be weird if I actually knew how to do all this stuff?
No.
It wouldn't be weird?
No. We cannot put any of this down the sink, it says, or in the toilet or anything. It has to go into a wastebasket. There was a big warning on the box. Fun fact.
All right. Still have a lot left over. Is that the small face?
It says thick clear. Put it all over your
it's thick.
Forehead. We haven't even done your forehead yet.
Oh, well, I didn't even think about my forehead. Swear to God. But then again, that's also...
And your nose.
That's also why it's super wrinkled.
It could also be super wrinkled because you refused to try out Botox.
It's probably got something to do with the fact that I didn't use lotion until I met you. Could be that.
Yeah, maybe you should have taken better care of your skin.
I didn't need to. I was younger.
I'm 7 years younger than you, and I've been taking great care of my skin since I was 18.
Right, but I didn't realize, I wasn't thinking about the future. I was being a guy.
Maybe you should have been a little bit guy. More metro.
Mm-hmm.
This is so not a put. Don't paint your nose.
We're trying to get down this whole situation I got going on here. This is
not a repurchase.
Ridiculous. As weird as the first sheet mask was that I had to do, and by had to do, I mean had to do, this one sucks.
I've never done anything like this. I was not expecting.
And then if you breathe through your nose while it's rolling down your nose like a bead, you're going to inhale it. And did we mention that it smells awful? Oh my God, I can't get it to stay on. And the whole flip of your left and right in the mirror view is really screwing with me.
You didn't go quick enough and it's already
pulverizing. Yeah, like, I know. Well, what do you mean?
Maybe add a little more water and see if it regrows.
Well, remember, I forgot about
my forehead. And like your nose is probably the most important because this is a poor declogging.
What do you want me to do? Can we scrape it off my nose like yours was?
There's nothing you can do.
All right, add some water to this thing. Real quick.
I don't know where it is. What do you do with it?
It's on your Coke table.
Oh, Doug was cuddling with the new Milani cosmetics.
Yeah, because you won't let him have his dinner.
No, because it's really late and he hasn't had dinner yet.
Yeah, I don't think you can salvage this once it's done its hardening. Because now it looks like cottage cheese.
My God. It's a way to neglect the poor this area.
Dude, it's been neglected for 37 years. Like, completely and totally. Yeah, there's no putting it back on.
I think it's safe to say that this is going to be
a huge fail. I was going to show them what that looks like when you try to add water.
Can you add water to mine now, please?
I would love nothing more, seeing how I got it right the first time.
This is like Play-Doh.
Yeah, this is more like the one I had. Okay. Don't forget your forehead, babe.
Oh, I'm going to start with the nose and work my way outward. Now that I see the disaster. Want to scoop? I like to. That'd be good. Thanks.
Do you want me just to go sit on the couch next to Dumbo?
I'm just gonna apply it with my mirror. It would be nice.
In the future, if she has any guest spots, this is how she's gonna treat you. You see that fraction of my left eye?
No.
Okay, I think you're good. Everything you saw me do, completely ignore, and you should probably do it like this.
And it's apparently very quick drying, so you need to work very fast. It's really difficult to get around the nose, though.
I think the camera's trying to figure out if that's a nose or cake. Because it's going out of focus. Yep, there it goes. It's back in. It's actually kind of painful watching you do it, too.
This is not enjoyable. I do not recommend this mask at all. This is awful. It's cold. It's uncomfortable. It's a lot of work.
Don't forget it smells.
Yeah, not pleasant. Not like a spa experience. I don't know what they're talking about with this spa-like treatment.
Well, it smells funky.
Spas are supposed to smell good.
Oh, you think that lip balm stuff you have smells good though too?
It does. It smells like minty.
It looks like it's gonna drip into your mouth from over here.
I
That's what I said. You got to keep it away from your nose because you'll breathe it in.
I want to get in my hair. It's going to pull.
It's gonna drip off your nose.
It's okay.
Or out of your nose.
This is pretty damn sexy, let me tell you.
I feel like I may have added too much water on yours. Does yours look runny to you?
Yeah.
Like, more so than mine?
Yeah.
Well, not now,
well,
obviously.
Dry.
Yeah, but I just mean before. Oh my god, it's going on my nose.
You get clogged pores down there though. Everybody does. Like blockheads and stuff. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna let this chill. And when it's time to peel it off, we will be back for the final peel off.
Awesome.
We will see you soon. So it is ready to take this off. I wish that you guys could feel this. Like, it is legit rubber. It is
I didn't even touch it yet.
Yeah, it is like the weirdest thing, and it's so itchy around my nose. But this is like, it's rubber, and it's definitely gonna be a peel off. It is so strange. So.
You're gonna hold this for you?
Nope.
Okay. Oh, it's in my hair.
Oh, mine too.
Oh, it's so stuck in my beard.
This, it looks like, so far, you can see like your pore imprints, but. No pores, these are just like holes. Right? Like that just looks like holes. Like not like it pulled anything out.
I think mine's gonna be masked by the beard. I don't know.
This is just disappointing, like it's not, it didn't do anything, or if we just have that clean of the skin.
What are you supposed to see, like?
Well, I don't know, I just thought that maybe it would be like, you know, those Viore strips, like maybe it would actually pull some pores out, some blackheads out or something. My nose is like nothing. It is just rubbery and there is nothing. Oh, this is gonna be my hair. I think this is an epic fail. And I would so not recommend this mask to you guys. Oh my goodness. We rinse the rest off with a washcloth, but it says for none of it to go in the sink because it like re-rubberizes when it gets wet. So we're gonna have to just go take a washcloth.
Okay.
Get the rest off. Yeah. Yeah, you guys, this one is totally packs. I don't know what the heck Bliss was talking about. This was not a spa-like treatment. This was horrible all around. Terrible experience, right from like having the mixing process to applying it to the smell, the sensation. I don't feel like it did anything. Do you feel like it did anything?
My skin it's a weird sensation, but I can't say I feel.
Like I feel maybe clean, but not any cleaner than like if I did a great exfoliation.
Yep.
No, but do you feel like.
No, I don't feel wow.
No.
Like that gold mask that you put on me.
Yeah.
That like was that's sweet. Like, I think you feel good after yeah. that. But they do different things, right?
Yeah, they do different things. But that one actually noticed a difference. Yeah. Guys, this gets like two thumbs down. Do not waste your money on this. Don't buy it. Stay clear. I think this is a total gimmick. It was fun to try out and frustrating all at the same time. But I think it's definitely a gimmick and I would not purchase it. So if you haven't already purchased it, don't. If you have, return it to Ulta or wherever you got it from before you put it to use. Just don't.
Instead, you can buy your husband a beer.
Don't do that either. Go get some makeup. Go get this palette that I'm about to release. Or maybe it's going to be released before this video. I don't really know.
You're going to release the palette or
the video on the palette. They're going to be all like happening over the next 2 and 3 days. So if this comes first, don't waste your money on this, buy this. And if this already came out, this is how much I love this. So that is it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that our pain and frustration was at least entertaining for you guys.
And it won't end when the camera's off, just so you know.
Yep. And we still have a whole bunch of masks because I bought some box sets. And we still have to play Watch Your Mouth.
And I apparently need to be careful if you're washing your face. I should act busy.
No.
Okay.
Okay. So until next time, good night, good morning, wherever you guys are. I love you so much. Thanks again for watching. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.